Simfiwe and Gemma confirms she is now a Sangoma and she can speak with the late Dumi. Simfiwe and Gemma just confirmed on her Instagram that she is now an officially Sangoma and deleted the post after 10 minutes and then posted a picture of herself dressed in her traditional beads and Sangoma attire to confirm her calling. In her confirmation post, Simfiwe said, "They called. I answered. The proudest, most incredible day of my life. A beautiful gift that I will never take for granted. Hashtag blessed, hashtag own your throne," she captioned the post. In a recent interview on Jacaranda FM, Simfiwe made it clear that even though she's in the public eye, her position as a Sangoma, Gogo Simfiwe, comes first and her media persona, Simfiwe, comes second. They're two different people, Simfiwe and Gogo Simfiwe, and I can do it both. If I was not born to do it both, being famous and being a Sangoma, I am sure that my ancestors would remove one to ensure that I concentrate on the other. I think I've found a nice balance and I'm treading carefully on this journey when it comes to my calling. I don't take chances. If they say I can't do something or I mustn't do something, I don't ask, and I will not try fight for Simfiwe just for Gogo Simfiwe to get sidelined. She also made it clear that she did not heed her ancestral calling just to elevate her name but because she respects tradition and to be able to speak to Dumi as well.